Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I decided to do something random since we're going to Target. Well, went to Target. I decided to try mochi ice cream. So I've seen it mad ASMR channels and my mouth waters. So we're all gonna try it.
No.
So we got the mango mochi. This is like, I don't know if it's a Target brand, but like this is the only kind they sell. I was happy because usually you'd have to order it, stop Lily, on Amazon or something. So yeah, so this is the mango. It's called sweet mango.
Oh.
And I've seen one other girl try this brand. It's really cold and she was like, it's really sweet. So
was it in the freezer?
Yes, this ice cream has to be in the freezer. So here we go, guys. It is cold. Oh my god.
It tastes like something like,
I guess because it's kind of really sweet. It's really good.
It kind of looks like a little bite.
Girl.
A little bite? It does.
Ew.
This is Lily. She wants some camera time.
It's too sweet. Yeah, I don't want no more.
Go out. I like mango, so. I guess you guys don't like mango, but
I hate mango.
I will throw this out. Goodbye.
So the dough is made of rainbow. The dough is made of mango too. It's good. I like it.
And here we have.
And I'm kind of glad that it's this frozen because we have to go to Party City for a costume, and I didn't want it to melt.
It tastes weird.
They think it tastes weird. I actually like it. So yeah, you guys should be expecting another creative destruction video. Even though this is a whole nother type of video, I still need to promote my gameplay.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, you should expect one probably tomorrow. Yeah, I'm so uncertain. It's crazy, but yeah, it's really good. What if I turn into an ASMR channel? So you guys, that's basically it for this video.
Hit the like button.
Hit the like button for this random video.
Yeah.
But I'm not gonna end it. I'm gonna just keep it on if you guys wanna see me eat it. We are in Target's parking lot, so.
Mm-hmm. People are parking near us.
It's exactly what I imagined. Like, I watch these mochi ice cream, even regular mochi ASMR videos like all the time. I've always wanted to try it, like, you don't understand. So when I seen this one girl, I'll insert her name because I forgot. I've seen it and she said she got it from Target. So I was like, oh, Target sells mochi now? I gotta get some. So here we are. It's really cold. Oh my god. I can't eat it with my front teeth. It's too sensitive.
I can't eat it with my front teeth.
So they come like with six in it. Let me just show you this. It's really good. You know, they wasted two of them. So yeah, I only got three left out of this one. I also got a strawberry one. But that's like for snack for later.
You wasted two of them, so that would mean.
I might like a strawberry one.
Hmm?
God, I hate mango. I might like a strawberry one.
I don't care if you like the strawberry one.
Okay then.
I don't know. I might change my line.
She ate one.
Oh
my god. Don't eat them all.
It's just really cold.
Oh my god, your lips.
Yeah, these powder. It's really cold. That's so it won't be so sticky. Okay, that's it.
It's so mochi.
A half. So good. Too good. But all right, guys, we're about to go to Party City. Should this be a vlog? That's so weird. I never did a vlog before.
Mm-hmm.
This is how people do it. Like when they drive in the car and like they talk. Should I do that? Okay, guys, so you're gonna take a trip with us to Party City. Look at this. Okay, guys, we're on the road. I'm gonna skip to on the road. The powder doesn't taste sweet. I thought it was gonna taste sweet. It's just the powder to keep it from sticking. So let's go. Put your seatbelts on. We should do some mukbangs sometime.
Mukbangs.
I say mukbang.
I heard someone say it was like milk.
Let's put this over here. Put that back there. That sounds horrible because we're on the ground, basically.
Okay, let's just put it on the ground.
Let's get out before we even try to die. Okay.